With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, so the question given here is that we have to match the column 1 with the column 2. This is column 1 and this is column 2. So here are the quantities are given and here are their dimensions and their units are given. Okay, so let us match them. So if you talk about option number A, that is GMEMS. Okay, ME is the mass of the earth over here, MS is the mass of the sun and G is the universal gravitational constant. So we have to match its unit. Okay, so let us solve this. So first we will find out option number A, that is GME into MS. Okay. So first we will find the value of G, that is universal gravitational constant. So the G will be F is equal to G M1 M2 by R square. So we will sort out G from over here. So we will get G is equal to F R square by M1 M2. That we can write it as, if you write the dimensions or the unit of them, so the unit will be Newton into R square in meter, R square is meter square and M1 M2 will be kilogram square. So this is the unit of G, capital G, that is universal gravitational constant. Now we will have to find G M E M S. Now let us put the value of G over here, Newton into meter square divided by kilogram square into kilogram. So this will cancel out kilogram with the kilogram square. We will get Newton meter square. What we will get Newton meter square. Okay, now further we can write the Newton we can split the Newton to kilogram meter per second square. This is the Newton into meter square. Okay, so it will become kilogram meter cube per second square. Okay, which we can write it as kilogram meter cube and second minus 2. Okay, we can write it as kilogram meter cube and second minus 2. So let us check our options over here. So if we check our options over here, so option number, okay, so we will find the dimensions also. Okay, so let us check our dimension also. So for kilogram, we can write it in the terms of M. For meter cube, we can write it in the terms of L, that is L cube. And for the second, we can write it as T to the power minus 2. So this is the dimensional formula. This is the dimensional form. Okay, this is the dimensional formula. So now let us match now. Okay, so option number A, as you can see, it matches with option number Q. So A matches with Q. So let us match A with Q. Okay, so A matches with Q. Now further, option number B, that is 3RT by M. So let us talk about option number B. So option number B is 3RT by M. Okay, so let us talk about option number B. So we can write R as R is equal to PV by T. Okay, R is equal to PV by T, or that is from PV by NRT, we can get R is equal to PV by T and we can write it over here. So R is equal to PV by T. So we will write the unit of P. So P, the dimension of P will be, the dimension of P, that is pressure, will be M minus 1, L minus 1, T minus 2. This is the dimension of pressure. Sorry, this will not be minus 1, this will be plus 1. Okay, so M, L minus 1, T minus 2. This is the dimension of pressure and volume can be written as L cube. Okay. Further, temperature can be written as in the form of Kelvin, that is K1. Okay, so this is the dimension of R. So the, if you solve it, we will get M1 L2 T minus 2 K minus 1. This is the value of R. This is the dimension of R. Okay. Now put the dimensions over here. What we will get? We'll get RT by M. Okay, so we will write it as M1 L2 t minus 2 and k minus 1. This is the dimension of R. 3 is a constant term, we can avoid it. And t can be written as k1, whereas m will be written as m1. Okay, so this will cancel out. This will cancel out. And this will cancel out with this one. So we can write it as L square t minus 2. We will write it as L square and t minus 2. So this is the dimension of 3RT by M. Okay. So let us check if it is in the form of dimensions. Okay. So option number B matches with option number R, that is L square t minus 2. M is 0 over here. Okay. So M will be 0 over here. So option number B matches with B. R is universal gas constant. T is absolute temperature and M is the molar mass. So option number B matches with R. Okay. So we can write B matches with R. Okay. This is column number 1. This is column number 2. Okay. We are doing a match. Now let us talk about option number C. That is F square by Q square B square. F is force, Q is charge and B is magnetic field. Okay. So students, let us check the option number C over here. So option number C is F square, Q square, B square. Okay. Let us talk about F square, Q square and B square. As we all know that F, Q and B, F is force, Q is charge and B is magnetic field. So we know that F is equal to Q V B. Okay. So we can write this as we can write B in the terms of F by QV, right? So let us solve it. Here Q is charge. So we can put it over here as F square will remain as F square, Q square will remain as Q square, and B square will get substituted by this. So we will write as F square by Q square V square. Okay. So If you can see Q square, V square cut down and F square will cancel out. We will get V square. The V, that is velocity. V is over here is velocity. Velocity is in meter per second, right? So it will be as meter square second minus 2. That is equal to L square T minus 2. This is the dimension of V square. This is dimension formula of V square. So it also matches with our option number that is R. Okay. So C also matches with R. So we can match C with R. So C also matches with R. Now talk about option number D. D says GME by RE. G is universal gas constant. ME is the mass of the earth. R is the radius of the earth. Okay. So we can write it as, just talk about option number D over here. So what is option number D? Option number D is GME by RE. That is equal to G will be equal to Newton meter square per kilogram square. We have find the G earlier. So we have put the value directly. As you can see, students, we have put the values from over here. So we have directly put the values over here. Now, M will be in kilogram. So, kilogram, radius in meter. So, this is M. Okay. So, it will be like Newton meter per kg. Okay. So, we can write it as, we can also substitute Newton as kilogram meter per second square into meter by kg, right? We have put the values of Newton as kilogram meter per second square, right? And meter by kg is meter by kg. So what we will do, we will cancel out kg. Okay. And we can write it as meter square and second minus 2. The dimensional formula of this will be L square t minus 2. Right, so this also matches with, let me check it. Okay, so D also matches with option number R. Okay, so D also matches with option number R. Correct option is A matches with Q, B matches with R, C matches with R, and D also matches with R. Okay. So this is the correct form of matching. Okay. So I hope it is clear to you now. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.